to organize it. See, every item is assigned its own index card with its own completely unique code indicating the title, author, location, and topic. What used to take days to locate now only takes a matter of minutes. Go on, give me an author or a topic, anything.
Indiscretion.
Whatever.
Present day.
Good. Time.
I didn't mean political indiscretion.
Well, if you'd like, I can start all over again.
This will do.
How long did I take?
1 minute, 10 seconds.
Now imagine if every citizen in this country were uniquely identifiable by their own card and number, say the pattern on their fingers. Imagine how quickly we could find them if they committed a crime.
It's all very impressive, John.
Well, would you like to stay here, or would you like to go somewhere else?
It's up to you. Mr. Hoover, I'm not sure where you think this is headed.
Right, of course. Miss Gandy? I know we've only known each other a brief time, but I am assured that you make the finest of companions. Your strength, your character, your education.
Are you poking fun at me?
No. No, of course not.
Then please, Mr. Hoover, stand up.
I'd appreciate it if you wouldn't share this with any of the other women in the typing pool.
No, of course not.
May I ask what particular flaw you seem to find in my character?
No, we just met.
Right, of course, but I believe that I am a fast and accurate judge of character. I know we've only gone out 3 times, but I don't need more than that. Most people do, but I don't. I see people right off for what they are. And please call me Edgar, that's what my mother uses.
Edgar?
Yes?
Can you keep a secret?
Yes, of course, you have my word.
I'm not interested in getting married. My work comes first.
Then perhaps you would consider the position as my personal secretary.
Yes.
Shall we?
The book.
Right. After you.
I helped organize that library just as I did this bureau. And many said we didn't need either. You see, innovators aren't often celebrated. Not at first.